Hey, what's up guys, Ape12A, and today we're back with another PlayStation 3 video, alright? In this video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to download from over 3,900 games, alright? PlayStation 3 games, specifically. Now, credits goes out to Piney Q and Billy Kabaki, alright bro? That's because Billy Kabaki is the guy that made this, and Piney Q, he put me on. I mean, he didn't personally put me on, but I found his video. Now, I'm going to leave all the links down below in the description, alright, to, you know, download links. So, what you want to do, you just want to download this really quickly. Continue, I don't care about that, buddy boy. Give it some time. Skip ad. And here it is, guys. All you just want to do is just press download. It's as simple as that, guys. Now it's downloading right here in the top. Just give it a second. Completed. Now what you want to do, you want to make sure you have a USB, right? Now, first things first, guys, you want to make sure that USB is on format FAT32. If it's not, change it to FAT32 like this. You just simply left click on the USB you want, format, and then change it right here to FAT32. Now, mind you guys, it's going to delete everything on the USB. So if you got anything valuable in there, make sure you take that out. Now, mine is already on FAT32. So simply just drag and drop. All right, guys. Now, we're going to be continuing this on the PlayStation 3. So stay tuned. All right, guys. Once you're on the PlayStation 3, you just want to go down to where it says Package Manager. Go to Install Packages. You go to Standard. And download PKGI Free Shop. You know, the one that I put in the description. The one that I put inside the USB. Now, you just want to, when you download, you just want to press X and you're downloading regular, alright? I'm not going to download again because I already have it. It's over here. So once it's done downloading, it should download really, like, you know, fairly quickly. It should look like this, alright? Now, what you guys want to do, you just want to load it up. Alright guys, so once it loads up, you have over 3,932 games to download from, right? And if you look all the way to the right, it's gonna tell you how much space you have left. So I still have 20, 22 more gigabytes left. So I'm still good to be downloading one game after PlayStation 3, alright guys? Alright guys, so I'm just gonna go ahead and download Ben 10 Omniverse. Now the thing about this, it does take a really long time to download, alright guys? So after, you know, while it's downloading, just put your controller down, put on some Netflix, and relax. Alright guys, once it's done downloading, you just want to press X on that, and you can continue downloading out the game you want, or you can go ahead and finish installing that game. So this is how you do it. So you just want to exit out of this. Alright guys, so once you exit out of it, you want to go all the way up to where you see Package Manager. You want to click on Package Manager, then you want to click on PlayStation Content. Now here is all the games that I've downloaded with that, with the PKGI. Now as you can see, I've downloaded quite a few of them. Now what you want to do from here is you can just continue. Now I'm just going to go ahead and do this one. And I'm going to go ahead and do Ben 10 because that was the one I showed you guys. Right here. So you just want to go ahead and press X on it. Install. Now you just want to wait for it to finish installing, guys. Alright guys, now it's done installing. So what you want to do, you just want to circle out of that and wait for it. Alright guys, so right here, you should see it right here, guys. Now one more important step that you got to make sure that you're going to do is, if you haven't already, you want to sign in, right? Alright, so once it's done signing in, what you want to do is you want to activate your games. You want to go into account management, system activation, PS3, game, activate system, alright? Now, you got to make sure you do this, because if you don't do this, you cannot have access into any of your games. Like, it will tell you that you need to buy on a PlayStation store, and you won't have any access to it. Now, once you're done with that, you just want to press triangle on this. Oh, I pressed X on the back. So you want to press triangle on it and sign out, right, guys? Because if you stay signed in, you could possibly get banned. So we don't want to get banned, guys. So you want to sign out real quick and load up the game. Now, if everything goes well, it wouldn't tell you anything. Like, it wouldn't say that, oh, you need to buy this on the PlayStation store.
it won't, like, it will load up perfectly fine as if you bought it. And here it is, guys. Alright, guys, and if everything works well, your game should load up perfectly fine. You should be able to play it. Now, guys, remember, if this did help you, make sure you like and subscribe and stay tuned for more. I'm also going to be teaching you guys how to download PlayStation 1 games, how to download PlayStation 2 games over 4 gigabytes, and how to also download PSP games, guys, alright? Oh, and did I mention that I'm going to also teach you guys how to download ROMs such as Game Boy games, NES games? Yeah, guys, I got you with everything, so, alright, guys? So just stay tuned, and I'm going to give you guys everything you need, alright?